16.
Wow, I didn't know that. Yeah, I would say that was part of the day. I think the stat of the day in the last few games is us not making plays. You know, you saw a team that had not as good as pitching as we threw today. They threw strikes, and then, you know, we hit some balls hard. They made every play that when we hit balls. And I think that's what cost us. I know it's what cost us this weekend at Vanderbilt, and it cost us some today. It isn't so much the errors, it's the plays we're not making. And unless we get that fixed, because I'm a firm believer, it all starts with defense. Everything starts, momentum of the team, everything starts with defense, and that's how you win games. And we've been hurting ourselves. We have no one to blame but ourselves of not taking care of the baseball and not making enough plays. You look at, I don't expect our guys to make diving catches like their guy did in center field, but we're not making plays that we have to make to be a successful team, and that's what's killing us. And then, you know, yeah, we left a lot of guys on base today. There's no way to look around. A lot of those rallies were started with two outs, where we'd give away some at-bats early in the inning, and then we'd get some guys on. You kind of saw it happening a little bit. You know, I've been around this game long enough, and we kept hitting some blurs, and it kept getting caught by guys. And those are the kind of games that you know you're in it for a dogfight, that the game's going to challenge you. And it challenged us today, and we weren't up for the challenge.
In particular, I think early in the game, your outfield, two outfielders, left field and center, misplayed a couple of balls early. That was probably what you were referring to.
I'm just talking plays all over the field. You know, the ball gets down the line on Will, and then it goes all the way to the wall. We misplay it down the left field line. And instead of just giving the guy a base hit, we give up an extra 180 feet. A lot of things lead to a 7-5 defeat. You know, we give up one, you know, a comebacker to Betancourt early in the game. We throw it in the dirt. We, you know, make an error. It isn't even really the tough plays that we're kicking right now. And I don't know what has got into these guys that they're so tentative. I know they want to get out of this. I know, but this game's going to challenge you until you show you're ready to accept the challenge. And we have to start accepting these challenges, because no one's just going to hand us anything. We've got to go out and get something. And that's what we keep trying to relay to this team, is no one's going to hand us anything. And we need to grow up and realize that we've got to go get what we want. And we're not ready to step up for that yet. And that bothers me.
What about your pitchers today?
Well, you know, they're pitching with not much confidence, to be honest with you. You know, Betancourt didn't have a good outing on Saturday when we brought him in, or it might have been Saturday we brought him in. He spiked four balls and walked a guy, and then he had a little bit better outing Sunday. You know, his command wasn't very good today, and I'm just talking about knowing where the baseball is going. They almost look like their personalities almost look like they feel sorry for themselves that this is happening to them, and they have to fight through it. I mean, no one said this was going to be easy. I knew it wasn't going to be easy, and they've got to realize it's not going to be easy. Being successful in this game and being a champion and being a winner is not easy at all, and we've got to accept that challenge. And I thought they, you know, give Longwood credit. I thought they put some good swings on balls, you know, that's why I always say it's not the best team that wins. It's the team that plays the best, and they play better than we did today, and they deserve that win.
How did you end up scheduling Longwood? Do you know Buddy, the coach?
No, they had an open date. We had an open date, and we decided to play it. And you know, I know it's a long drive for them, but it's a long good drive home for them, to be honest with you. And I would rather them be disappointed driving home. But they played good baseball today. They did a good job. The pitchers kept us at bay. Like I said, we hit some balls hard, but that's baseball. Guys are going to catch it. And we've got to do a better job of making those plays ourselves.
You mentioned having two outs on the board, and in the past it seems like you had two outs on the board, you were able to make a pretty good run. What do you think was different between their mentality for this game and in past games?
I don't think there's any different mentality. You know, it's just, you know, this game does some weird things to you. You know, we hit some scud missiles, say, at guys, and then you see Scott Price hit a bloop double down the left field line. You see Will Maddox in the last inning hit one off the end of the bat and squibs by the third baseman. You see their guy hit one off the end of the bat with bases loaded, and Scott gets fooled by the spin and it goes by him. You can never figure out this game. That's why you just got to keep plugging and playing hard and staying with the fundamentals of this game. And that's what's going to get you through the tough times of this game. And unfortunately, and it's hard for me to say this, we're not playing with the right fundamentals right now on a consistent basis to be a good team.
You mentioned that you would like to see the team winning more innings, and they only won one inning this game. So how do you get them up to winning?
Well, some of it falls to them a little bit. You know, they've got to take accountability themselves, and we can't go do it for them. They've got to find a way to do it themselves, and I'm not pointing the finger at them. We're trying to prepare them. In fact, I know we're preparing them, and they've got to go and execute it. And I'm kind of over saying the inexperience is costing us, because we've had enough experience. We've gone through some tough times, and we aren't learning enough through our tough times to come out and feel good about victories at the end.
Good.
Thank you.